and Jess told me this was just like the one with Idris Elba going all crazy for Taraji P. Henson. So I don't know. It's up to you. Babe.
What?
Are you listening?
Yeah. But what? This time it got to do with the light skin, blue eyes, right? Going crazy over Regina Hall, right?
Michael Ealy, Regina King.
What?
It's starring Michael Ealy and Regina King. Regina Hall was in the one where Boris Kodjo is the crazy ex trying to win it back from Morris Chestnut. Mm-hmm. They're totally different things.
You're right. Totally different.
You see? That's black people not supporting their own cinema. Can't even tell yourself apart, but then let a white man come and call you
Fred. You know what? Why don't you just download them both off Kodi and watch them in the morning? Yeah, I mean, you told me you had a rough day today, so I figured you could just get some rest. I mean, besides, whenever we try to watch a movie this late at night anyways, you end up falling asleep, and then I gotta finish the popcorn, and either stop watching the movie, cut the movie off, or finish watching it, and then watch it again the next day with you. Lulu called. She wants me to come to the club tonight to shoot.
And there it goes.
Yo, but Rihanna and Flo Rida, babe, listen. My photos could go viral. I mean, who knows? Maybe you might even see one of those black actors. Crazy, right? Hey, look, I might even be able to get you a little autograph.
I don't give a damn about no fucking autograph, Snyder.
See? That's the problem. Black people don't support their own cinema. And I told you, don't call me Snyder. Call me Sniper.
Yo, I can't stand when you do this shit, Snyder. Some janky ass club promoter texts you or calls you, and you go running like a dog chasing his tail.
Here we go.
And then it's the same shit every week. Oh, babe, I almost got a picture of Big Sean, but then some groupie got his cell phone in the way. 4 hours in the club, and nothing to show for it but an almost good picture. Almost. And then, God forbid, a celebrity repost your picture without tagging you in it. Oh, Lord.
See? See, that right there? That's that shit.
That's that shit.
Wow. Every time with you, yo, you can never, ever support a nigga's dreams.
Exactly. Nigga dreams.
Watch your mouth.
Yo, chasing these thoughts around in a club with your camera is not a career, Snyder.
It's not?
No.
It's not?
No!
Okay. You're right. You're so right. I'm gonna leave, okay? Because clearly I have other things to do.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna chase these dots around with my camera.
Your bum ass camera. And next time the camera break, make the bitch buy it.
Yeah, enjoy your movie.
Make the bitch buy it.
Bottle service?
Bottle service, nigga.
Liz?
Yo,
back in the line, man. The back in the line, bro. Like everybody else, bro.
It's me, Sniper, the photographer.
Back in the line, man. I ain't trying to hear that.
Come on, son. It's not.
Yo, he's good. He's good.
You too nice to these dudes, man.
Talk to him, bro.
Get in here, man.
Get your people, son.
What's up, man? Get in here, man.
Every time with you,
yo,
son.
Yo, man. Photographer, man. Let him in.
Thank you, bro. You bugging, bro. I've been in here 3 nights a week taking photos, and every single time,
I know
he's on that bullshit, son.
Listen,
like, every time.
Listen, These dudes is like method actors, man. They like to stay in character and everything like that. Don't pay them no mind, man. They're just doing their job, so we'll see what they're doing.
You right about that, because they never break character, like, at all. What are you about to say some shit? Look at you.
What are you doing here tonight?
What do you mean what I'm doing here?
Ain't tonight supposed to be movie night or some soft shit with your girl? What are you doing here tonight?
You're a nosy ass nigga. You know that?
let me guess. What you doing here, dude?
I told Shorty don't wait up. And I told her I had an important meeting to get to. And a
meeting?
Business to handle, all that.
My man, which one of these hoes you here to see tonight, man? Which one? Which Same. One?
That's where you're wrong.
Which one? Is the one with the red head?
That's where you're wrong.
The one with the red head?
Look, this one's different, all right?
This one's different. Yo.
Look, hey. Look, she be out here hosting club events and shit, but she ain't out here advertising flat tummy tees. And she's a spokesperson to not one. But two charities, okay? And listen.
I can't believe this.
The shorty is a church girl. She goes to Hillsong every Sunday.
Yo, man, listen. Real life ain't no photo. You gotta peek what's outside the frame.
Oh, shit. What's up, bro?
How you feeling?
Let's go, man.
Power that shoulder. Come see me outside then.
Let's go outside, man. Mr. Cashmere outside, man. Come on. Listen, man. Don't be one of these dudes out here, man, messing up what they got at home. Think about what you're doing, and don't let these hoes fuck that up. I'm telling you that right now, because that's what you're definitely going to do. You're going to fuck that up, you're going to be sick like these dudes will be at the bar.
You know what? You're right.
Thank you.
You're so right. Yeah. I'm just going home, chill with Shorty, watch that movie, you know, maybe you make a little love, but you know, clearly I'm taking her for granted, bro. What? Man.
Why the fuck you always playing, man?
Who hurt you, my nigga? Who hurt you? Because whoever it is got you sounding like Dr. Phil out here.
Yo, you a funny dude. Listen, man, I just don't want to see you hurt like all these other niggas out here and everything like that, man. We see this shit all the time.
That's not what happened, bro. I promise you, I'm not going to get hurt, all right? I swear. But that meeting, like I told you, don't. Gotta go, bro. Gotta go.
Enjoy your meeting, dog.
I'm going to catch you. Lulu, your bouncers, let's get it in check, okay? Let's just tighten it up. Do better, okay? I love you. Thank you.
Good night, Lulu. Watch it take it down, watch it working now. Only girl is from the town that always sold me down. She a freak though, yeah baby a freak though. She a pretty girl but do the messy things for me though. Highline on her wrong phone, yeah that thing be ring-a-ling. I vibrate her body, yeah I give her a little tingling. Then we'll try to holler, she be like, hey what you think? All about this money dropping without even blinking. Yeah, she like my swagger, way I do it, put her in the mood. Don't play no games, I get right to it, get it in the groove. She say I'm crazy, but she like it, never hurts you. Ooh, hold up.
Make sure you get my good side, huh?
Come on, girl, you know I always got your good side.
Let me see. I love it, huh?
Oh, what?
I didn't see you when I was coming in. What's going on?
You know, I had a couple photo shoots earlier today.
Yeah?
I see you on your Instagram. We definitely had to come pull up on you.
Oh, you checking for me, huh?
A little bit.
You working, though.
I'm trying. I'm trying to level up, though. Do the next Sweet Justine photo shoot. You know? Names will look good together next to this little photo. You know what I'm saying?
That's so sweet. Our names would look cute together.
For sure. I definitely think so.
I don't know, but to be honest with you, I kind of want to do something different. It's like, I'm a little over it. It's kind of whack now. Like, every day, there's another nigga in my DM from Instagram. Hey, let's shoot, ma.
I feel you. And I promise you I'm not one of those niggas, but there are a lot of whack niggas out here fucking up the game.
Yeah.
That's so true.
I don't know. But the thing is, it's like, I want to experience, like, real love again. You know?
Yeah. I feel you. It's crazy. I mean, I feel like we're on the same page. You know, maybe we should just figure something out.
Babe, I'm sorry. That's my cue. The girls are calling me. I'll check you later, okay?
Okay, cool. Yeah.
Let me get your phone. Here. Hit me up, okay? Send me them pictures.
Yeah.
Bye, hon.
Yeah. Damn, mommy, back it up. Whoa.
back it up, show me what them hips do. Money long, dick long, show me what them lips do. I know what you went to. Big chain, ball maze, Alexander Wayne, fast whip, switching lanes. She gon' shake it, I'ma throw it. No, I keep that bag close. No, I keep them goons around in case a nigga feel bold. No, them chains all glow. I can switch your life up. Bring that ass if you bad as fucking.
Shit, Justine.
Yeah, hon.
Matt got hurry up, man, for real.
Where,
I don't know. Yeah. Was it me or did y'all hear that Michael Ealy was upstairs smashing some chick in the bathroom?
Word, I heard.
I'm telling you,
I heard you.
Yo, what's going on, player? Why the long face? The pics ain't hitting. You ain't getting no pics?
Nah.
The meeting went good?
I got the picture. Trust me.
Chill, man.
I got it. I'm gonna see you
next time. You take my advice. Take your ass home.
Hey, Sherman. Don't forget to send me those pictures, okay, babe?
Yeah.
All right. See you next time.
Gotcha.
I think I'm afflicted. Afflicted by you, call me addicted. I'm addicted to the way you came and put it on me. So fucking right.
Ain't gonna let you play me, baby, no.